mate.
How are you?
How are you?
Welcome to Rotterdam.
Thanks, mate. Thanks very much.
It seems like just about everybody has played here. I mean, you've won it. I've played here a couple of times. But the names of the players, everybody used to come and play in Rotterdam.
Yeah, especially in the old times, there were not too many tournaments. So the all the top players just came. And you have players like Jimmy Connors, Arthur Ashe, Bjorn Borg, and then later on Becker, Sampras played here, Roger Federer. But it's been a very popular tournament for a lot of players. And I'm proud to be tournament director now already for 12 years.
And what is your job as a tournament director? I mean, you've got to, I suppose, keep the players happy, you communicate with the players. What is your job?
It's a combination of a lot of things. First of all, but I'm like the face of the tournament, so I talk a lot to the media. During the tournament, you know, people come to me, I walk around, so it's like they come with their complaints to me and then I point them somewhere else. And when they come with their compliments, then I take them gracefully.
Obviously, there's been a great history of the tournament. There must have been some weird stories, players turning up or not turning up.
At the beginning of the 80s, we had a final between Lendl and Connors. During the final, there was a bomb threat, and people had to leave the stadium. Then, dogs were checking the stadium, and actually, they thought, you know what? There's no bomb. It was just a threat. Let's go back in. Let's play. Mm. And this was not even that long after it happened, maybe an hour. So they tried to call the players back, but apparently Lendl was already at the airport, and he took a plane and left.
So you got two great players in the final, Burdich and Wawrinka. That's a great attraction for the fans and the TV.
Yeah, it's a big matchup. Burdich and Wawrinka was actually the final I expected it to be before the tournament, because they both play well in Australia. Burdich, he's gonna serve and try to come in, and Wawrinka is the hard hitter from the baseline. And I think the contrasting style always makes a tennis interesting. Burdich won here last year. He is maybe a bit better indoor player than Wawrinka. He's got a bit of the edge.
So we've got the big finals here today. We're going to head to the arena and you're going to show me a few things on the way.
Ah, Richard Krajicek twice. That one, you look like you're like 15 years of age.
Yeah, that's baby face. That's how they call me always. Yeah.
Baby face, Krajicek.
Oh, to point to it, okay.
Wow, look at this. That's a great, look at this.
It's amazing, eh? Actually, it's the first time I see it too. So.
Hello. Stroffwafel. Stroffwafel.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. Is that sugar free?
Get everybody in. 1, 2, 3. I think it worked.
The things I do, huh? I'm a photographer now. I'm a photographer for this guy. I've got my
Stroffwafel.
Stroffwafel. Let's go and see some tennis. Come on! Well, this is going to be the biggest tennis racket I've ever seen.
Yeah, it's humongous.
Well, Richard, thanks very much, mate, for showing
You're
me
welcome.
Around Rotterdam.